Miami.
After that, you said second overall by the Canes in 03. Gadjovich working against the Florida forward Montour, who lost his stick and then paid the price, and now we've got a scrap. Givani Smith going to respond to the hit by Gadjovich on Montour, and they throw.
Oh.
Gadjovich gets out from underneath his sweater, which was tucked over his head for a bit. And the linesmen are letting these two tire one another out.
This is the weirdest thing that has happened now in the National Hockey League. And I don't get it. I don't understand it. Where there's two good legal hits, checks by Jonah Gadjovich, and all of a sudden he has to fight because of it. I don't know what's happened in the NHL. Nothing wrong with what Jonah Gadjovich does right here. There's nothing wrong with that play. That's a good forechecking play. And then Givani Smith comes in and thinks, "Oh, I'm going to have to fight." Jonah's going to have to fight. So I don't understand how that's happening now in the NHL, that you have to go defend yourself when you make a good check. Saw it the other night in the Rangers-Calgary game.
I think it's just a situation where in the moment, the players may not know if it was a good hit or a bad hit, and rather than not respond, they're just responding for a teammate. I can't come up with another reason other than that.
Yeah, you might be right.
So five each for fighting to Gadjovich and Smith. And we'll continue 5-on-5 here with 3 and change gone in the second period.